quite where we'd like it to be. I look forward to when I can reciprocate that 5-9 that you gave me. But you're in the book and I know you're out there.
That's what counts. November 8th, Yankee, November.
Zulu Sierra, thank you, Charlie. Charlie Yankee. Good night.
Pleasure, 7-3. The record's starting to take you up.
This is Zulu Sierra, thank you, Charlie. Charlie Yankee.
Oh, I managed to scratch that one out. Kilo November 6th. Kilo
November Echo. A very good evening to you, Danny. Big time racket here on the, on 142. Yeah.
For a long while this morning, for the first 30 minutes or so, I did not hear the jamming thing, but I cannot.
And it's certainly taking out the mind of what's standing.
Good evening, good to see you. Cool. Thanks for the 9-9 plus.
You're 5-7, okay?
What was that?
Well, your countrymen tell me there's some operation out of Cuba or out of the Gulf somewhere. Taking out some commercial broadcast station somewhere on close to this 20 meter band.
Okay, Danny, yes, I don't know the details, but I do hear it up big time on 158.
That's what your countrymen tell. It's all about some political thing.
JN6, JNE,
ZF6DCY, didn't I? Yeah, very good evening to you, Jim. I haven't heard you in a while.
Kilo Alpha Zero, Hotel Delta Japan.
Sounding good tonight, Jim. 5-9.
J6MYC, it's quite a bit better on 140. Oh, okay. Well, I guess you better stay where you are. It's pretty bad here. 9 plus 20, 25.
Yeah, you're up there, Mike. Good evening. Good to hear your thoughts, Mike. But yes, unfortunately, down there, there's something that's on 140 up at the station or European broadcast thing that's stored in this part of the band.
Yeah, Roger. I hear it at times, but at the moment it doesn't seem to be there. They're very light cue, so on 139, but you're on 143, even 141. Well, that may be too close to it, too.
Maybe you just have to live with what you got tonight.
The thing has moved down. It looks like it's closer to 150 rather than being on 156, and that's shoving everybody down the band here. Over.
Well, I'm doing quite well here, Michael. Propagation's excellent, and window's just about closed. 6MIC,
that is 16 to 1. Yeah, I was was kind of waiting for a little quiet spell to call you there. I've been listening for a couple of minutes here. Had a good night last night. It was pretty bad static at the end of the night, but I did work about five or six other ZS's beside yourself. So all the way down to ZS1, got two or three in ZS1 and ZS2. So the band's coming back, so we're excited about that. 7-3, and always great to hear you. Booming, booming. ZS6CCY, K6MYC, carry on.
Okay, Michael, as I said before, I'm always pleased with you. You've been up with your new satisfying a few more ZS stations. And propagation has been better the last two or three days, certainly not there tonight. I don't think there were too many stations below it. And when you're in front of me, then I know things are as good as they can be.
Hey, good morning, Bill.
Yes. Okay, this is 006 Charlie, Charlie 8. I'm in J. Charlie. Number 4, Whiskey. Okay. Hang on a sec, to the Papa Yellow.
Yes.
Good evening, 10-4, WLL, 006.